physical changes, chemical changes, Big Hero 6, here we go. This is Chemistry Pitch, and we're going to identify physical changes and chemical changes that occur in the movie Big Hero 6. Then hold tight until the end of the video, as we will try to identify some tricky situations that are harder to identify as either physical change or a chemical change. In chemistry, we study matter and the changes it undergoes. When studying those changes, it is crucial to identify whether the change is the result of a chemical reaction or not. Some changes do not change the chemical composition of the material and maintain the same identity of what it is made of. We label those changes as physical changes. Other changes do change the chemical composition of the material, changing the identity of the substance and resulting in a new type of substance. We label those changes as chemical changes. Physical changes can change the arrangement, orientation, or speed of the particles of the material, like when we cut, bend, or mix something together. Chemical changes do more than that because a chemical reaction is involved. Chemical changes break and form chemical bonds, resulting in new substances. When trying to identify a chemical change, it's helpful to look for a few clues, including temperature changes, color changes, odor changes, new gases produced, or solids produced, also known as a precipitate. Okay, let's take a look at some parts from Big Hero 6 and try to identify things as physical changes or chemical changes. Feel free to hit pause throughout this video and try to identify for yourself whether something is physical or chemical. BattleBots being sliced into pieces or having their arms ripped off. Physical or chemical? This one is a physical change. They are still the same composition of what they were beforehand. Burning gas inside of a motorcycle, chemical or physical? This one would be chemical because there is a chemical reaction that turns the gasoline into new substances. Most likely carbon dioxide and water would be the main products. Eating and digesting a donut, chemical or physical? This one is chemical. When your body breaks down the donut, it turns it into new substances that your body can use for energy. Blowing bubblegum, chemical or physical? This one would be physical. Before she blew up the bubble, it was bubblegum. She blew it up, it was still bubblegum. No change in identity. Still the same substance. The reaction of cobalt, peroxide, and other ingredients creating a pink solution used on the ball, chemical or physical? This one is chemical. The biggest indication is the change in color, but also it's got new properties, which leads us to our next thing. And when the pink solution is applied to the tungsten carbide ball, is it a physical change or a chemical change? This one would be a chemical change because it now has new properties. It is no longer a solid, very impervious ball. Rather, now it is brittle and breaks very easily. Slicing an apple, chemical or physical? This one would be a physical change. It was an apple beforehand. It's still apple afterwards. It's just sliced into smaller pieces. What about the scene where Baymax applies bacitracin spray to Hero's arm? The solution evaporates after a little bit. So what would be the evaporation of a liquid solution? This one would be a physical change. Evaporation, like other phase changes, is still the same substance. Water was a liquid, and then it evaporated and turned into gaseous water. Still water before and afterwards. Sharpening a pencil, physical or chemical? This one would be a physical change. Shaving off the edges of the pencil, it still retains the same properties of what material it is. It's just now in smaller pieces. A building on fire. Is it a chemical change or physical change? This one is a chemical change. We have new products being produced, even if they are gaseous products that you can't notice. Water vapor going into the air, carbon dioxide. We have changes in the composition of what the building used to be. Candles burning, chemical or physical? While some of the wax may melt, which would be a physical change, the most obvious change is the actual burning process, which is a chemical change. Clues that help us identify that would be a temperature change, color change, and odors that would be given off as well. What about rain, which is the condensation of water vapor in clouds? Physical or chemical change? This is a physical change. It was water beforehand as water vapor. Now it is liquid water coming down as rain. Still the same substance. What about the creation of steam? Physical change or chemical change? Liquid water turning into gaseous water, so that would be boiling or evaporation. That process, it's still water before and afterwards, so no change in identity of what it is. That's a physical change. The mixing of different solutions to create the balls that honey lemon uses in fighting. Chemical or physical? The process of simply mixing things together doesn't change the composition. The different chemicals are still there, they have not changed what they are, they are just physically mixed together. Physical change. Take a look at what honey lemon is doing here. Physical or chemical? Yes, this one is a chemical change. We have an obvious new substance as well as a color change. Okay, now let's take a look at three more changes in Big Hero 6 that are harder to identify as physical or chemical. Let's take a look at Baymax's armor production. Is this a chemical or physical change? I have a hard time deciding. If the material is the result of a chemical reaction inside the 3D printer, then it could be a chemical change. If it is simply a liquid forming into a solid, then that would be a physical change. You decide what you think it is. What about when Wasabi slices tennis balls? At first glance, it would appear that it is simply a physical change as we cut a tennis ball into smaller pieces. But if you look closely at the edges of where the tennis ball was cut, it appears the surface of Wasabi slice seems to be charred and burned. That would indicate we also have a chemical change. Okay, and the last one we should look at is when honey lemon splatters the floor with some kind of substance. This one could also go either way. If it is a substance that cools the floor so much that it freezes the liquid, then it could be a physical change. If, however, a new substance is generated from a chemical reaction, then it would be a chemical change. What do you think? Thanks for joining us as we took a look at chemical and physical changes in Big Hero 6. Check out more of our videos and subscribe so you don't miss out on new videos coming soon.